Nathaniel Woods. I'm fighting out of Nova 417 Titan. Brad Pickett's great for me to have as a coach. You know, he's I think ranked fifth at one point in the world. So at my weight category. So yeah, I couldn't ask for a better guy to have.
I
wouldn't say too much of an advantage. London is slightly relational and advice stuff, but I don't know if you guys around here, so I have a few gyms out in the countryside and it's quite dead out there, so yeah. Next year I believe that I will beat the winner out of Ed Arfart and Shea Walsh. I believe that they are the two top bantamweights in the UK and they are the two guys that I would need to beat to come into the UFC. But this year I've got Brian Brighton to get past first, who is currently ranked above me. I believe that I'll be the next up and coming fighter to be called up to the UFC. Hopefully next year that will be my chance.
Why?
Because I believe that I'm one of the hardest working fighters in the UK. I believe I'm one of the most talented. I believe I've got what it takes to stay on the best in the world. Having sponsors like RevGear is absolutely great. I train full time, which means I have a lot of PC and pretty much the best equipment that I could ask for given to me is a huge help for me achieving my dream. The boxing gloves, the shin pads are by far probably the best I've ever used. They're comfortable and training. Well, I believe until I've got UFC gold wrapped around my waist, I'll always be the prospect.
That's what a match should look like.